Raven.
Control. I have eyes on the antenna array.
Raven, received. Disable it, and let's open this country up to the 21st century.
I don't understand why Hellstrom wants to wreck this system. With his skills, I'd just exploit it, earn a few million.
Apparently you don't share his political philosophy.
I don't have a political philosophy.
Speaking of which, get a move on. We've got a rebellion to start.
Noted. I'm Oscar Mike.
Wait to see how the people react when Western news starts to spread. Control out. Schematics show three sets of exposed rotating gears around central antenna. You have a brief firing window to cripple each set.
So that's three gears I need to hit.
Not quite. There are three sets of gears, so you have nine targets. You need to change your firing position after each set.
Roger that. Raven out. In quick order.
It's at moments like these when I appreciate a sniper's skill.
Let's hope your confidence is at its best. Stand by.
Damn it.
You're off. Maybe adjust your scope.
It's not the scope. I'm not squeezing the trigger right.
Thank you.
closing in!
Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imagery. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out.
Control. First motor is disabled. Can't hit the other gear motors from here.
Acknowledged. Move to second position.
Moving. Stand by. Second motor, disabled.
Nice shooting. One to go.
Control, I don't have an angle here. I need a better position.
Looks like your best spot could be somewhere behind the antenna's relay station at its base. Thank you.
is offline. All targets splashed.
Excellent work.
Wasn't totally sure I could pull that off.
Well, we picked you for a reason. Head to one of the extraction points when you're done here. Raven, I have a new target for you. Enter the marked location for more information.
This Hellstrom.
What about him?
He really as dangerous as you portray him? I don't think anyone knows he's here. Looks like he's scared.
No, he's not scared. The Citadel protects his data. He cares more about that than his own life. You're here to end him.
Lucky me. Think there are mountain lions here?
Always thinking about hunting.
Never shot one. Always wanted to.
I thought you were more of a people person.
Good point. Feels good to be out of the desert.
Yeah, the weather conditions are on your side this time.
That's a first. This mountain reminds me of when I used to go hiking.
Were you much of a hiker?
If it involved hunting, too.
Well, there's plenty to hunt here.
Dingo, open! Copy. Lethal force authorized. Out.
Khalil is somewhere underground.
We have visuals on Tango. Over. Copy. Form up and engage. Out.
Hey.
base. We lost him. Awaiting orders. Base, this is Foxtrot 3-1. Tango's location acquired. Over. Copy. Report when Tango is down. Out.
Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions.
Raven, radio check. Are you receiving?
Control, it's weak fare. You're drifting in and out.
Our satellite recon shows another jammer located in this sector.
Control, received. The sooner I take it out, the better. Control, this is Raven. Can you read me?
I read you, Raven.
These air ducts are a good option, but the ventilation fans are live.
Recon the area. They need power. Perhaps you can overload their controls.
Understood. Stand by. Control, I have eyes on an APC.
Raven, stay dark for as long as possible. Find another route.
I'm way ahead of you. control. It's like a damn maze down here.
Focus and keep an eye out for any signs.
Exit this way would be perfect. Control, come. Ben, this is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psych profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. And Citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly on the ground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
If there's a weakness, I'll find it. Stand by.
Raven, Their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, I may try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out.
Raven, is there an alternate info point?
Still on recon.
Understood.
I think I found a way in. An open grate near the bottom of the wall.
Report back when you're in the facility.
Raj.
Citadel's defense grid is split into three sectors. You've just entered Sector 1. Stay low and silent to avoid the automated turrets. It's too late to power down this sector, but the two ahead are still possible. Look for cables leading to control boxes or fuse points.
Roger that. Avoid the turrets or shut them down. Control, do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
I hope this isn't a bad idea. Sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom. Get his key card. It's the only way to access the mainframe.
Control, do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Hellstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go. Including the mainframe once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot. I'd improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
His key card.
Sierra One. We have a hard copy. Take him down. Out.
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the mainframe. Control, this is Raven. I've reached the mainframe room.
Tread carefully.
Wilco.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
Have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Time to introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay, that's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. Control. I'm locked in and Tangos are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait. Over.
Come on. It's getting hot in here.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
We have him trapped.
Recon for location. Defensive stance. Out.
Stop hiding! Facing
you! Nakamura.
That's Nakamura. Need her key card to lift the lockdown.
Have Nakamura's keycard.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out. All right, it's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil, fast. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now.